What's going on, guys? We are back with some more Red Dead Redemption. And I think we're gonna play like two missions in this game, so. In this episode, so. Yeah. Strap in. Strap in, we're gonna have some fun. Or not.
Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here. It's all right. Take your time.
I'm sorry.
Give me a minute. I'll be fine.
You head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, that do you?
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
What is it?
Not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
Oh, what do you mean?
You're real sick. You. It's a progressive disease. You'll be. The best thing is rest. Getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Is that possible?
Sure, I could just take my winters in my country club in California.
No,
it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Is that morphine? I'm Arthur Morgan. I'm gonna shoot.
problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? He seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
I saw that too.
So, we got Lenny's body out as well. Out of the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to...
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson, a bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. The whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. She a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. Good to see you.
Ah. This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. Day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. You ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on. Hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Ah, well, women can't fly, sir. Are you
insane?
Oh,
God damn.
There's terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler?
Yeah,
heavens above. Or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. We won't crash twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right. Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen you're doing.
Oh, my God.
Yes, heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state of the art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. Sure, you shouldn't be doing this.
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did, didn't she?
Whoa there. No need to go any higher. Arthur and Arturo. How perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off late.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Okay, we're getting a little high now. Can see for miles now. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise
me. Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. Wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Here, take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. It isn't the easiest to control, you know.
Nope, not there.
Yeah, where's that mama chain gang?
This was not the tour I had in mind.
That ain't John. That's him.
Ah, that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Butler. Get up.
Good Lord. My heart's pounding. I must say, the specifics of this job are not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey! Say it! Don't say it!
Why are you getting so damn low?
Ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
You can't leave us untamed!
Just kill these sons of bitches! Shoot them again!
Got him.
Look out! More coming in behind us!
Got him.
Look at those cowards! Yeah, you run! I'll catch up with you soon enough!
What the hell?
Looks like we made it. Cattle. Show them.
I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
I don't want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation's really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston.
You saw him?
Yes. Fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From the state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
No guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
Yes.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a bunk, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Jeez. What a damn mess.
Okay, it's been a while since I've even played this game, so... I have 7 gold bars.
Thank you.
What the hell, man? That's a freaking headshot, dude. $2. It's scary out here.
Well, we're back.
That was some coming home party.
We need to get out of here. I'll speak to Dutch. Starting to wish we'd stayed on Guam.
I didn't leave them here, Morgan. I swear.
It don't matter either way.
Now, when is Dutch gonna figure out that I'm sick? Shouldn't this place be filled with bullet holes?
Son, and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the pressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just... I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but...
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning at chess. And
maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so badly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much trouble. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think
that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Creek.
Okay. You and Charles, you take folks up that way. Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Swinfrey Brew Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand.
What are you doing? We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too, will it?
Yeah. There's some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
See.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Way. Follow me. If we're going, we should go now.
We need to get this done fast. Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better.
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in San Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Isaiah.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anyway.
Perhaps not. But he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. You're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course. That'll do. Come on.
Ugh.
ran into rains fall, eagle flies.
The Indians?
I've been trying to help out a bit where I can on the reservation.
Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, and in the war.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves.
We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Hiding up here. Not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready.
It won't be pretty.
Okay, yeah, upper river's gonna be a hard thing.
Let's walk it from here.
Murphy Hill, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
Evening.
It's a bit of a walk. You can grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
Let's go.
See why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them.
Oh, yeah.
I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me. Stay quiet. Let's go, Arthur. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other. Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Stagecoach went missing.
I said we ambushed them.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? Head into the cave or force them out with dynamite.
Ambush.
That might be safer.
Fire in the hole. Oh, shit. Charles died. What? Is it going to be thrown back in?
bit closer and then throw it into the cave. Go on, Arthur. Light that stick and throw it in there.
Looks like it's on there, Charlie.
Here they come. Move in on them. Let's get in there.
You ain't leaving these. You were wrong about these crazy sons of bitches.
Shit. I don't know what happened if I fell or what.
Flank.
Thank Christ there it is.
It's okay, miss.
Please don't come.
Just calm down. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Where are you from?
Mandisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her back.
And go get the others.
Sure.
Miss. You okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss.
Why would...
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I don't think you will.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yeah.
So we're gonna do this mission, then we're gonna call it a day.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy Brew got
it. Oh, my God. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Decline.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just... Keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Dow?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
Did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fellow, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
Oh, Dart! Did you miss me?
I found her! Drunk as Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly.
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I aren't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm
yourself. You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross of led the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh,
you betrayed me.
What?
Calm down. Arthur. Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. Yeah.
Chapter 6, Beaver Hollow. What a start. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. After this scene, I'll be out.